today we're gonna look at the RIG 400 universal headphone. So this is a kind of a gaming headphone with a microphone and also audio, but it doesn't have integrated microphone, but it you don't see that in the picture, but it actually have a microphone. So this is I will recommend for gaming. It's made for gaming. Very nice headphone. We're gonna look at the product very soon. This is how the package look, and the name of this headset is RIG 400. It's a universal headphone. That means you can use it on your computer, your mobile, and your computer, mobile, and all other devices that you have audio cable. So in this packet you get the headphone and also a rig accessory, the things you need. We're gonna open it and look at what we find inside. Yeah, so there's nothing inside. This is the headphone. So the headphone looks very nice. It's from just open. So you get some other things. You do have. You need to open this up. Get the microphone cable and also double cable if you're listening to. If you want to have, if you have audio and voice input on your computer, you can use this cable. It do have this symbol. If you can see, this is the headphone wire, and then we have the microphone wire. You can put it on your computers. The new computer doesn't have two input; they only have one. But in older computers they do have two inputs, so you do have this adapter to use it on. Don't get anything more. And then you have this headphone. This is the RIG 400 universal headphone. It looks very great. You do have a nice, the design is very nice. And you do have cables on both sides. That's not the best option. The newer headphone only have one side. We can also get Bluetooth, but then you need to have a really nice battery time. And not all headphones for gaming do have wireless technology, because of many reasons. Like you need to have a good reason when you have a good sound when you're gaming. So, but this is wired on both sides, so it's not. So that's one of the negative sides. But it looked nice, and yeah. So the microphone. This is the microphone that you get. As I said, this is not. It doesn't have integrated microphones, but you do get the microphones. So you can always connect it. There is an input on the left side of the headphone. You just connect that inside, and then you have this microphone. So you can use it for when you are streaming or playing games, talking with someone, and if you want to use it in for other things, for example, as headphone when you are traveling or when you are going to your work, you can actually use it as a headphone, as you can use it as a microphone headset. So you do have all the things you need for gaming. The negative side is that you have two cables on both sides. You will get some problems when you are doing. And here is the volume controller. So you can just slide it down to stop the sound. And if you want to increase the sound, you just swipe it up. And to turn off or on the mic, you need to. There's a button here. Needs a flip. When the red is shown, your microphone is off. when it's not shown, your microphone is on. But if you not have connected the microphone will not work even its own here, because the headphone doesn't have integrated. But all in all, it looks like very nice. The design is very nice. It's not heavy. It's very light. I think it's lighter than a phone too, a smartphone. It's very light. It doesn't have any weight. Nearly not any kind of weight. And I don't think that you get the sound out because you have very thick sides there. I think that the sound should be very nice. You don't, even though if you have it more than 50%, the sound will not come out because you don't have very soundproofing sides. So I think this would be very nice headphone for gaming. It looks very nice. You have a design, a very nice design. You get all your the cables you need. So this is the Rig 400 universal headphone. As you can see, you can connect it to nearly all devices, like your computer, your phone, other things, your PlayStation. I don't use it. You name it. The headphone is something you can use for gaming, and it's specially made for gaming. So all in all, I will see the product looks nice, very nice. And the only negative side I see at the moment is that it do have wires on both sides. So it's the best option would have been that it was only on one side. But it's for gaming, it's meant to be for gaming, so I could understand the design. But all in all, it looked nice, and there you can. I can recommend you to buy and use this headphone. And as I said, and as the product is made for, it's made for gaming. So if you're looking for gaming headset, I would recommend you for this one. So this is the Rig 400 universal headphone.